today is April 7, 2016. This poodle, female, not sterilized, came in for a checkup and vaccination. And I noticed that although she went for grooming yesterday, that her inner sac was full of this oil. And now there are telltale signs. The telltale signs are she's been licking the lower part until it becomes hairless. Okay, turn over first. At least the inner sac oil. Oh, that's stand normal. So this is the inner sac oil. More than this, this is one piece of paper, and it's a recent one. It's not very long. So when was the last grooming?
Once a month. Mm.
So maybe the groomer might have done it last time. Now the signs and symptoms of inner sac. You can see the hair is gone below there, licking on the underside of the tail. And in this dog, you notice that put your hand below there. Lift up the backside. Now you notice that the dog has been licking the lower part there. This lower part is hairless there. This part is hairless, and this part is hairless. Now this is normally due to inner sac inflammation. And now the thing is that the owner said the dog had this dog is not spayed, had the heat, right? When was that? 4 weeks ago?
Yeah, I think so.
And now I noticed that there's some discharge, but not much. Has the dog been licking the private parts recently? Has she been cleaning?
No.
Okay. So there might be signs of pyometra, you call it infection of the birth tubes, but I palpated here, there's no pain. Dog's still eating, right? No problem,
yeah,
right?
No problem.
The uterus about 1 centimeter only in diameter. So there's no pain, so that's okay. And a slight infection. Bladder is okay. But there's some sound. Do you hear the sound? This is an intestinal sound.
Yeah,
maybe. Okay, other than that, the dog is normal, the heart is okay, lungs okay. So the thing is that the groomer, I was telling the owner, the groomer might have asked the assistant to groom the dog, and the assistant did not do the inner sac expression. Wait, hold the tail first. Hold the tail up first. Normally the groomer would do that for her. And normally they express here. And in this case, it wasn't done. So maybe the last two grooming wasn't done. And other than that, no other problems, right?
No.
So you just take a blood test and...
blood test for the...
To check
the glucose.
See why it's so low. And other than that, his appetite is good, right?
Yeah,
appetite. And now the dog is 9 years old. I do advise spaying of the dog because many of them develop breast tumors. Come down first. Breast tumors at a later age. Of course, not all of them develop, but some of them do. And that is due to the ovarian hormones. But this dog doesn't have. There's no nodules, nothing. Has had today, no nodules. And at this age, the blood test shows normal, so that the dog is fit for surgery.